Oh my god, their microphone is a fork.
I like
it. Yeah. How you guys doing?
Good.
Good.
Nick Costanzo, WiredBBQ.com. How are you
all
doing?
All right.
Nice to meet you.
Love it.
Nice beautiful. Showing the awards live, right?
Oh, yes, sir. Yeah, how you doing?
Nice. Got a bunch of friends watching back home. Scott Nelson. Nice
Scott
to meet
Nelson,
you,
Nick Costanzo. Nice to meet you. Are you the head chef here?
Yes.
All right. I am being assaulted by balloons. This was not in my contract. Okay.
There you go.
Now, I need you to sign a waiver if I get too close.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Let's
okay.
Do that.
So, how long have you been cooking barbecue?
This is our second year competing.
Competing?
Yep.
So professionally, just 2 years?
2 years, yep.
Okay.
We've been cooking at home for a long time.
Long time?
Practicing stuff. All of our friends and family seem to like it, but the first year out, the judges didn't like it too much. We didn't get any calls our first year, but we've had a great year this year.
Did you actually try it?
No.
So is it something that your family was big into, barbecue?
Yeah,
or is
absolutely. My dad, Steve, right here got us into it. He's got about 50 smokers at home, I think.
50 smokers?
One time I did.
Did you ever run all of them at once, or is this something?
Something better, you know.
My wife always gave me a bad time because every time they came out with a new smoker, I'd buy it.
So the smokers are your shoes. That's what we're saying.
Exactly.
Okay. So what's one of your favorite ingredients that you like to use when you're cooking?
Celery seed.
Celery seed
makes everything better.
Yeah.
Yep. Can never get enough.
All right. My favorite sauce is a red sweet. That's what I pretty much dig the most. What's your favorite?
Same, red sweet, but I like it spicy at the end.
Yeah?
Sweet up front and then a kick at the end. That's what we use on a lot of our stuff. It's awesome.
Yeah, spicy barbecue. That's the way to go. How did you guys get into the Jack?
We got in. We won 3 competitions in Iowa. Or actually 2 in Iowa and 1 in Minnesota. And we got drawn out of Iowa. Out of, was it Marshalltown? Marshalltown, I think we got in.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, so that's pretty exciting. And that was
really was
this year or last year?
We won this year's Marshalltown.
Okay.
Yep.
And that brought you over to here.
Brought us to here. We're loving it. It's a great setup. It's nice.
Yeah, man. This is my first time in Lynchburg, Tennessee, and I'll tell you what, it's beautiful now.
It is.
Let me ask you something. There's 6 different categories, right? For that they're gonna be judging on?
I'm not sure. There's four categories for the grand champion.
Okay.
And there's also a sauce competition and a dessert competition. So yeah.
Okay. Which one are you like hoping to win?
Chicken.
Chicken.
Chicken's been our solid strong point all year. If we can have a good cook on chicken, I think we got a chance to win the chicken.
Okay. Now there's a lot of teams out here and I definitely want to try some of everybody. So probably by the end of the day, I'm going to be big as one of these balloons. But I definitely want to come try some of your chicken.
Yes.
You said your name was Scott?
Scott, yes sir.
Okay. My name is Nick Costanzo, man, and it's been a pleasure talking to you guys.
Thanks, Nick.
And we're
going
to come back and check back in on you guys later,
sounds
okay?
Good. Come grab some chicken.
Hey, good luck, guys.
Thanks.
Happiest home in the hollow.
All right.
We're
oh man, I didn't even see that. There you go. Look at that. Hang on. Yeah. Yeah. I think I could fit right in there. What do you guys think? Nope, it's not real. That's what we're looking for.
There you go.
That makes for good TV. There.
Oh, also, before we get into the setup, what's the name of your team?
Swine Assassins.
Swine Assassins.
Yep, Mason City, Iowa.
Right on. Now, have you ever assassinated a swine personally?
No, but we do have a mascot that'll be coming out later, hopefully.
Live?
No, not live.
Well, not for long, right?
Yeah, right, yeah.
We get a different mascot every competition.
That's right.
All right, so show me what you're working with, Scott.
We got a couple WSMs.
Okay.
Love them, solid, you can cook anything on them. Great cookers. We got a FE that we cook our briskets and shoulder on, and a Backwoods Fat Boy that we use for the chicken and the ribs.
Wow, man, this is a nice setup, man. Now, is that hard to lug around, or...?
Well, we got the fifth wheel camper holds it all, which is nice. So we load it all up in there. My parents pulled it over from Iowa. It tows real nice, so it's not too bad. We used to have to take 2 vehicles everywhere because you had to load all the equipment up in 1 trailer and then pull a vehicle just so you could fit in it. But it's nice now that we have this, yeah.
Wow, that is nice, man. You can't beat that. You got to be able to be effective and efficient.
Exactly.
But I'm telling you, this looks really nice, man. I can't. I don't. I would like to take a break and just eat some chicken now, but I don't know if we can do that. So thanks for showing us around, Scott. And I'm sorry I missed your setup to start.
No problem.
Like I said, we'll be back to check in on you, man. Good luck.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Swine Assassins. I like that name. That's a good name. The swines have no chance.
That's right.